Swamiji, sometimes during your initiation, I fall into a kind of a conscious sleep. I mean, I am in that wake sleep state. When I wake up, I know for sure that you have implanted in me whatever needs to be implanted. What does this happen during some powerful initiation? Why does this happen during powerful initiations? Can you please clarify? Understand. I literally raise you to Turiya and Turiyatita, the higher states of existence. Because you don't know the name, you have not experienced it, you call it as a conscious sleep. I should say it is super conscious sleep. It is not even sleep, it is super consciousness, raising you to Turiya and Turiyatita. And I tell you, that will be literally like a fresh air to your consciousness. How? When you go for some vacation, huge beach, large hilly sceneries, ocean, the forest and all that gives you kind of a fresh breath. I tell you, same way, this conscious sleep, the higher states, is like a fresh breath for your consciousness. Hope and trust, feeling powerful about life. I am powerfulness of life. That is why all people who attack me are so brainwashed with powerless ideas. They literally make you powerless to keep you away from me. I constantly make you powerful to keep you connected to Paramashiva. They do their demonic work, I do my God's work. That's all. None of the people who attack me, who abuse me, can give you powerfulness or Turiya, higher realizations experience to you. I challenge. They can only destroy your feeling connection with me and take away you. Take you away from me and destroy you once for all. But they cannot give you enlightenment. They cannot show you powerfulness. They cannot give you higher life. See literally with your open eyes the destruction they are causing you and for humanity.